and suffer the loss of his own soul.